This video is not about the xenophobic attack in South Africa. It's about the plans that is being hatched by the Hausas in the northern part of Nigeria against the Christians. According to intelligence reports, the Hausas are forcing the Kano State Governor, Governor Ganduje, to forcibly take over some churches in Kano State and convert them into public schools. And the churches in question are the Catholic Church, the Equa Church, the Anglican Church, and the Baptist Church, in retaliation to an alleged demolition of a mosque in Port Harcourt by the River State Governor, Governor Wike. Governor Wike has stated that he did not demolish any mosque in Port Harcourt, that there was no structure on ground, no building on ground. Even the head of an Islamic organization in River State, the IGN, Alhaji Abubakar, he has also given his own side of the story. He said that no mosque was on ground, no structure was on ground. Even the disputed land belongs to the government of River State. And he warned Nigerians to stop peddling fake news that is capable of setting the country on fire. According to indication, it's like the governor of Kano State, Governor Ganduje, may likely go ahead with the plot, because he wants to have the support of the people ahead of the tribunal judgment. Remember, he's at the tribunal over alleged rigging of the last governorship election. So he needs the support of the people. If this is true, the governor of Kano State, Governor Ganduje, should know that Nigeria is already sitting on a keg of gunpowder, and any further attempt to aggravate the already fractured, severed relationship between the North and the South will certainly set Nigeria on fire. Nigeria is not in a good shape. Our major problem is religion and ethnicity. It has eaten us so deep. We should be careful, otherwise